Hello children, today I am going to do another activity which is called crumpled paper painting. Now in this we have a paper, piece of paper which I am going to crumple it. Okay, I am crumpling the paper. Everybody, use any paper at your home, like a newspaper, which is a waste. Okay, then crumple it like this. Take in a dish, you can put some or pour some colors. Then dip this crumpled paper inside and see what kind of painting is coming. Try to make whatever design you like. Okay, you can make any design you like flowers, like fruits, or any character you like, or just a design. You can mix colors also so that nice color can be seen, right? It's looking nice, right, kids? What did I make? I made a design. So, did you like it? You can have fun doing this activity at home. Till then, bye.